I can never tell the fans just how important they are in our game. They're like our sixth, seventh, eighth, and ninth man. You can feel the excitement of the kids when they're in warm-ups, feeling the crowd coming, and then they know it's a big game, the fans know it's a big game, and it builds and builds and builds, so they finally have the jump ball and the excitement starts. You know, you can't duplicate that. There's nothing like a packed house, big game. I mean, it's special.